I don't have a special Plotagon update with the new robot voices yet, so I'll have to wait on that very soon.